Hi, my name is Jacklyn Dougherty, and today we're going to be talking about the C plus chords. So, they start off like this. This is called your root position. First inversion will be like this. Okay? Second inversion would be like this. And then your root position will be like this. And that's how the C plus chords are done. Much love.